Hello, my name is Swasti Verma with the Avaya Serviceability Engineering team. This video is about how to configure IP manager in wireless LAN 8100 controller from CLI. First, we will go into the command line interface of the controller and issue the command EN to get into the privilege mode. Once in the privilege mode, we will go into the configuration mode by issuing the command config T. In configuration mode, we will first issue the command show IP MGR to see the currently configured IP list access control. Here, we see that telnet IP list access control is enabled, SNMP IP access list control is enabled, and web as well is enabled. It also lists down from 1 to 50 the allowed source IP addresses and source mask. In this video, we will be changing the row number 2 to a specific IP address. Next, we will issue the command IPMGR source IP to 148.0.0.0 and mask 255.0.0.0. This will change the row number 2 to the network range of 148.0.0.0 for the allowed access. Once this command executes, we will again issue the command show IPMGR. On execution of this command, we see that the row number 2 has been changed with the source IP address of 148.0.0.0 and mask 255.0.0.0. This means the services which are enabled in this controller for access will require this network IP as a source IP address. Now, to disable this, we will issue the command no IPMGR source-IP and the row number, which is 2. Once this command executes, we will again issue the command show IPMGR. Once this command executes, we see that the row number 2 has default values 255.255.255.255.
Thank you for your time today. We hope this information was useful. We welcome comments, questions, and feedback at mentor@avaya.com or on Twitter @avayamentor. Thank you for choosing Avaya.